Hello, hello, beautiful people. This is me, I'm your host, and today we're gonna be talking about vitamin C products. So if you're curious, please keep on watching. We all heard about vitamin C. Why? Because vitamin C, it works perfectly with our immune system. So yes, we're gonna use it internally, but also it's perfect for externally. What I mean? Applying on your face. Why? Because vitamin C, it's antioxidant, and what it does, it works with free radicals. For example, sun, it causes damage on our skin. So besides making the skin aging faster, it brings up discoloration. What vitamin C does, it fights against those discolorations. And with those free radicals. Free radicals are the bad guys in the air. And vitamin C is the antioxidant, which is gonna work with them. So the perfect combination is using vitamin C on your skin. If you value your skin, vitamin C, it's one of those ingredients which you cannot go wrong with. However, don't forget to put sunblock or SPF afterwards. Why? Because vitamin C fight with those radicals and with the sun damage. And there is no point of the vitamin C working so hard when you're not gonna use SPF. So all the good stuff with vitamin C is doing for your skin, it's getting reversed by the sun. Recently, many companies, they come up with their versions of vitamin C. So right now you can buy them in lotions, cream, serums, and yeah, even a little capsules. The most common one is one from SkinCeuticals. That's their vitamin C with ferulic acid. And vitamin C and ferulic acid are like best friends. So those are the small sample which I have previously. And yes, it was nice. But the big size, or I should say, yeah, the full size, it's close to $200. That is expensive. However, there are other alternatives on the market which you can give a try to. I have here one from Timeless. That's their 20% vitamin C serum with vitamin E and ferulic acid. That's the jumbo size which I have, but there is a smaller one. And yes, it comes in a pump. The most common forms of vitamin C, it's L-ascorbic acid, which, let's say, it's gonna change color. So let's say if you have vitamin C in a glass bottle, at the beginning it's gonna be, let's call it light yellow, then it's gonna change to dark yellow, orange, dark orange, and brown. Once it's gonna change to brown, don't even use it, because all the good stuff already gone. That's why it's important for the bottle to be opaque, or should say not in a clear glass, or be in a closed container like this one. But let me show you the other products which I have up here. Another one is from Polish Choice. That's their 15% super booster with vitamin C and ferulic acid. And this one comes in a box. So when you open it, you have the little pipette and the bottle. So when you're ready to use it, you're gonna unscrew it and put it in. So that's my brand new one, that's the old one, and I do like it. I went through many bottles of it, and if you can buy them and sell, go for it, because it is worth it, and it's way cheaper than this. The most common form of, let's say, vitamin C on the market, it's in a glass container with a pipette. So every time when you open it, yes, a little bit of the air gets into it. That's why once you open the bottle, you want to finish it. In here I have few from Vichy, and yes, the bottle is smaller. This one is 10 ml, which is 0.034 ounce, but because it's small, you know you're gonna use it up and it's not gonna go bad on you. So that's the container for it. And usually I'm buying it when it's on sale. Another one which I enjoy, it's from Number 7. Why? Because in here, oh, let me just show you a new one. you have the pipette, the enclosed vitamin C, and then the liquid. So what you do, whenever you are ready to use, you're gonna apply those two, break the vitamin C, and have a fresh mixture. This one is perfect if you wanna travel because it comes in a small bottle. You know you're getting the fresh, you know you're getting a fresh product. Another friendly option, it's the Derma E Vitamin C Concentrated Serum, hyaluronic acid. This one has enclosed vitamin C. What it means, it's not gonna change colors. And it has, ooh, this one is 10%, 2 ounces, 60 ml. Talking about the percentage, the most common percentage, it's either 10 or 15%. If you're gonna go over 20, or I should say 25, you don't wanna use it, you don't wanna use it during the day. Why? Because such a high percentage, it's gonna be photosensitive. Yeah, photosensitive. So your skin is not gonna like it. But 10, 15, you know what, you can easily use it during the day, but make sure you apply your sunblock afterwards. I have three more products. First one, it's from Pixi. That's their vitamin C with vitamin C and ferulic acid. So also comes in a pipette. However, with this, once you open it, please use it up, because I open it, put it aside for a little bit, and then next time when I use it, it changed the color. So my advice to you, please, once you open it, start using it. And then next one, we have Tranext. What is it? It's Tranexamic Acid Dark Spot Corrector Skin Brightening Anti-Aging Serum. The most common ingredient is vitamin C or L-ascorbic acid, but there are other ingredients which work similarly, and that's what it is. And yes, I did enjoy it. It comes in a liquid form, and for sure I'm gonna repurchase, but not at the moment because I have another product. But this one, it's worth looking into it. But if you don't like pipettes, another one, or I should say my last one, it's the L'Oreal Vitamin C, which comes in a metal tube. Here we go. And this one, it's 10%, and it's a stable vitamin C. So yes, it comes in a cream. This one comes in a tube, and lightweight, highly potency, 10% vitamin C, restores healthy radiance, glides on skin, living velvety, soft, powerfully radiant, morning and evening, smooth onto face, avoid the eye area. That was my short overview of the vitamin C products which I use, and I don't mind recommending them to you. However, if you do decide to go with vitamin C, please don't forget to use a sunscreen on top of it. But yes, vitamin C, it's one of those well-researched ingredients which is very helpful to our skin. Okay, I see you next time. Bye.